This is Robot Tycoon. And it seems like a conveyor type. Oh, so it's like Noob Tycoon. Oh, there's a Robux, okay. Press this button to open the swords menu. Can I equip these? $500. Can I play the game now? Yeah, I was gonna say, does it, yeah, flying, that doesn't make much sense. This one. Oh, it's locked. Okay. Oh. Oh, wow. These are all cosmetic. Think these are all cosmetic. Doesn't really matter to me. And I'm broke. Why is the music so long? Wow, that is a very big scoom. Zoom, Jesus. I have a sword, right? I'm chilling. Not, I guess not. It's huge. Now I earn money from this, right? This is loud, Jesus. I'm also quite blind, apparently. Can't even kill him. This guy's an idiot. I think the game's bugged. Is he gonna get out of his car? No, of course he isn't. Well, I'm petty, so yeah, I had to take this even though I have no idea what it does. Doesn't even make any sense. Costs too much. Oh, I have to fully. Okay, that makes sense. I wonder. No. It's probably for later in the game. Jesus. Well, that's loud. It's gonna happen one more time. What is that? Jesus. This should always work. Oh, well, that did work. Oh my god, this music's gonna get me copyrighted. Damn, that health upgrade is, like, really bad. I have to stay inside of it. There's no way, right? Oh, you can't fly with this thing. Why am I bugged? I'm bugged. Am I bugged? Should be fine, right? Okay, I guess not. So he's just against me having it. He's fine with him not having it. He just doesn't want me to have it. Why? What does he lose if I'm not having it? If he doesn't have it? Jesus, my brain. I'm gonna try it again now because I'm an asshole and I love being mean in Roblox, because Roblox is a child's game. Why is his health half? Why does his health start half? Oh, so he does want it. Okay, that makes sense. Holy. That's a lot of robots. I have to do it again, man. I can't let him have it. It's not fair. No, I want strength. Strength's kind of a getcha. Let's see. Is he making his way over? It's one of those two. It's not like I can do much back at base. Sure, this is how you earn gems, right? That's not scary at all. There is someone. You know, he lost with a weapon that's like three times better than mine. See what I lose by keep on trying to attack like this. Oh, third conveyor. Cool. was one of my robots supposed to feed five of his robots? It's not really fair, man. He's over there. There he is. How much, Jesus? At least there isn't an incentive to continue playing. What is happening with the... No thanks. Now it is probably much louder. Yeah? Much louder. This guy tried to friend me. He's gonna put a sword on. Yeah, who would have thought? Look at how original this guy is, man. Is loud, holy. He can't even catch up, he can, he's faster. That range. I know I'm in Australia, but like, Jesus, man. What is that range? $2,200. This guy, man. gonna bully him out of them.
No, I'll just say why. Now what? Second floor. 1500. I'm chilling. Wow, I guess I'm not chilling. This is not mine. That's loud. Why is that so loud? And why is that taking off? Someone's in it. That makes a lot of sense. Do you seriously have to buy gems? That is cringe. What does this even do? A robot. That's an NPC that cheats. At least let me kill him. Everything except the head is upgraded. And now, my robot is maxed out, I think. Should be. Well, no wonder legs isn't. How much does that cost? 1800, Jesus. Wow, these prices are stupid. Oh, so you just have that? Well, yeah, I'm gonna get that later, and then, actually, I wanna see what this stuff is. This is beefy life. I wanna see what this $1,000. Why is that worth $1,000? Can I upgrade this at all? No. Don't kill me, man. I want you to come here. Give a check with that. I feel like this is, it has more of a ranching aspect to it compared to the walking one that I did previously. Uploaded yesterday, technically. That makes sense. So I'm gonna be a 5. Maybe a 6. This is just a waste of money. Because then I'm looking more. Oh, I can turn into a robot. Can I fly with this one? No, it has wings, but you can't fly. Let's see. Probably look at this. Let's see. It's not the same thing. I can't even light a second floor now. Lights. No, I'm not gonna light a second floor. I can't. Really? Hang it on. Oh? The back wall. $1,600. Of course. Oh, $1,750 for glass. Yeah, I don't know why I need to make that glass. It's basically no reason to. Why is this one red, blue, and green? RGB. Yeah, I don't think I've gotten anything from that. These prices are ridiculous. Why is it lagging? How do you get? Creates Google Flex. Oh, there it is. So take it down as well. $5,000, so you can cost what, $3,000? I don't even know how much I just spent. $3,000 on just the parking spot. But then it costs $5,000 for the vehicle. I don't know, the logic doesn't really matter to me. Well, as it's been 30 minutes, yeah, I think I leave my rating at a 5. I doubt the morphs do anything. If they told me the bonuses of them, then yeah, it'd be nice, but there's no bonuses by the looks of it. Oh, this week is broken. Why would you want anything different? You can just go in here and never be attacked.
Eh.
I don't know, I feel like vehicles are off guard. This isn't explained. This has... The center is not explained at all.
So yeah. 5, I guess.
Or 4 even.